I'll see you, I'll finish my house for the day and then I go.
Y'all see that room?
What is it?
No, she was about 7 feet.
Okay.
But she's been living on.
So are these the bedrooms?
These are the bedrooms.
Yeah, how many sides could you put in there?
I'm probably shoot for one big one.
Yeah, that'd be nice. You don't really, it doesn't really need a dormer.
Yeah.
It'd be fine with a skylight.
Skylights are gonna be, even Dick, even if you did skylights.
It popped up today, it was 4 years ago, this exact week when we started remodeling that unit. So it's just kind of funny, the timing of this, it's like literally exactly 4 years.
It will be interesting. Oh, don't tell them what that looks like.
Oh.
On the other side.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the hot water came. I can't remember in my head how this all is.
You got it now?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Thank you. No, just like the layout of the bathroom.
Yeah. Well, they had the dryer on this wall for a long time, but it kept getting plugged, so if you put it on the end there, where it just shoots straight.
Oh, smart. Let's run.
And Johnny, yeah, you should decorate for